What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we're gonna be playing Astro Bots again, and this is part 5 of me playing it. So if you're enjoying, make sure you like, subscribe, and let's get started. What's it gonna do? Let's see what's it gonna do. Oh, that's just mean. And I could probably tell that Keanu Reeves would not accept these me. All this hate, because Keanu Reeves is known for being the nicest celebrity. And there is a like 90% chance I don't believe it, because some celebrities are fake. Some celebrities are fake. At least that's what my brother told me. No! We're gonna keep doing this until I get that puzzle. Yay. Oh, we're in Aladdin's world. Arabian night to Arabian day. A little fun fact, Aladdin is my favorite movie from as a child. As a child, Aladdin was one of my favorite movies. And there's a lamp. And I could probably tell that the genie will say 10,000 years gives you such a crick in the neck. Like, I'm actually not joking. Aladdin was one of my favorite movies watching growing up. And I'm talking about the cartoon version, not the live action. I mean, don't get me wrong, the live action is good, but the cartoon has always been my favorite. And I did watch the live action Aladdin when it released on cinema. And it's actually good. My favorite character is the genie, obviously. I get to summon the genie. I bet he's gonna say 10,000 years will give you such a crick in the neck. I can probably tell what I'm gonna get. Sabar, another sermon. Alright, let's continue. I just need to go to the bathroom. This game could possibly be nominated game of the year. This game can possibly be nominated game of the year. Like, trust me, on how good this game looks and is, it could easily be nominated. Like, for example, Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart was nominated in the 2021 game of the year in the Game Awards, and they're actually not wrong. The game Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart is actually good. You know what? I think I might do a series on that. I'm actually thinking of some new games to do. Like, maybe I'll do Death Stranding. Like, maybe I'll do Death Stranding. Okay, I actually just figured that out. Ah, 10,000 years really does give you such a crick in the neck. Okay, I know what to do. Okay, I've seen this before. Let me just try this. Okay. Hold on 1 second. So I restarted back, and because there was one bot that I forgot, and then that's when I realized that I have a puppy right on my back. Could've just done that. How do I open this? Oh. Let it be a nine. Actually, a whole new world, someone please kill me. I need a girlfriend really badly. Let's open up the black vortex. This has better battery than the DualSense Edge. But don't get me wrong, the DualSense Edge is good. But this controller, it actually feels more comfortable, I think. Get over here, get over here, get over here. Bah! Makes sense since we're in a... Oh. I seen this one from before. It is from a game, but I don't know what's the name of the game. But I've seen him from a trailer from a game called PlayStation All Star. Is there something up there? Was there something on there? Hold on a second. Okay, so I restarted back because there was a puzzle there. Yeah. And turns out there was nothing on top of there. Okay, there's one on top of there. There you go. Ah! Ah! Okay, so just one more like lost level and then that's it. Now, who's this one? Already? Come on, man. Wait, what would happen if I touch this? Of course. Oh, there was another puzzle piece there. Hold on, I think I know where the first puzzle is, but I'm gonna need to stand back for this. I'll have to look up now. Found it. Okay, I need to. From Death Stranding. I might do a series on Death Stranding because Death Stranding 2 is almost here. And the person that made Death Stranding is my favorite person. From the Factor. I mean Detroit. The game Detroit Becomes Human. I think you know what game I'm talking about. Apparently it was a masterpiece. I don't know how, but I want to play to see. Thank you. That's what I do. How do I get over there? Oh, I don't? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna come back and do the... I'll come back and do the port and open the portal. Damn it. Alright, we're back here. Now I'm going to... Last one. Last one. Alright, time to clean up the trash for Team C. Mr. Beast would be happy. Yeah. Let's go back. Hey, hey! That was pretty cool. I had a floss. Never mind now. Ouch. Ow! I need to gather every single bot I can find. Oh, 1 second, let me just take a picture of this. Now that's all for the loss level. Now we're just gonna continue on. Oh, there's one more. Let's go there and see. I guess this is a way of saying thank you for completing all the loss level. Louis Vuitton. It just looks like it's the fabric from Louis Vuitton. Party time! Oh, this is just another level. Elvis Presley. Yeah, just joking. He looks like his name is Johnny. Oh yeah. Wait, is that from Fall Guy? Yeah, it's from Fall Guy. Okay, there's a puzzle piece. Oh, there was this. Hold on a second. Okay, I think I know where to go, and I hope it's... Okay, that's it. I'm starting from back. Thank you. Okay. Ah! Okay. Sorry about that. No! What? Wait, where's the other? Oh. Lost and found. That wasn't good, but I'll keep it. Anyways, we already completed the lost levels. Now we can go back here. Ah. Hold on one second, I'm gonna go get water. Alright, I got my water. Finally! There's my revenge. But who are you? Are you Zelda? There's my revenge. Now we're gonna continue the level. And I have a good feeling that I might finish the game. So I'm gonna stay in this game until I beat it. I don't care how long. I don't care if it's gonna take me probably 3 hours. I will stay here until this game is over. Now the X. Let's dive in. Alright. To the beat. No!
Hey,
No!
Ugh.
Okay, well that was a little easier. Okay, let's go to... I just want to see an emote from the Astro. I don't know what kind of reaction was that. I was just surprised. Thank you. Hold on 1 second. Hold on 1 second. Okay, I found that bot. And now. Come up, come up, come up. Oh. You're mine, Sackboy. Thank you. Where's the other puzzle piece? All right, I got the puzzle. Not time to go to Pirates of the Caribbean. Oh wait, I forgot I'm a ball. I take it that's from Demon Souls. Nah. Yeah, from Demon Souls. I'll fix that problem later, but now I'm just gonna do this. Captain, short stuff. Short. Captain Short Fuse, I think that's what it's called. I'll be quick. Don't worry, I'll come back. I'm just gonna pause this video and then I'm gonna speedrun finding this. Forget it, I don't care anymore. Problem fixed. And we're almost done with the game. Hold on one second. I'm gonna turn on the AC. All done. Now, let's do this level. Hey, my puzzle. That's my puzzle. Give it back to me. Yay. Hey, my finish line. My finish line. Come back with my finish line. How do I get up there? How do I get up there? Oh, never mind. Keep forgetting about this guy. Keep forgetting about the chicken in my back. Oh. Okay. Give me your rocket. Sorry, I'm not laughing, it's just that I saw this video of something that's realistic. Like what? Like on how how kids take medicine. Like basically, this is what I mean. In like China, when kids take their medicine, the parents trick them. And on how Arabs take medicine, the mom literally, like, you know, hold them and force them to drink the medicine. And it was funny. I already sent it to my mom and I want to see it again. Because I sent it her on Instagram so I could see the post. Let's unlock this. I could tell something interesting will be happening. Okay. No. Okay, I think I'm on. Okay. No! Thank you. No! Damn it! Okay, at least I have one more life. There you go. Okay, now let's see who's in the egg. What? Aloy! I played your game, Horizon, and it is one of the most boring games I've ever played. Yeah, Horizon has to be the most boring game I've ever played. And broken. I'm actually being serious. For Horizon Zero Dawn has to be the most boring game I've ever played. But although it does have good music. And I did play the VR version of it, and it has really beautiful graphics. I just took a wild guess. Hold on, I want to see if there is like a setting. There it is. Okay, yeah, there it is. Damn it, there was another one. There was another one back there. I'm gonna need every single bot for their assists. Oh. I already got that. I'm gonna add this back. Just one more bot left. I think I found it. As expected. Alright, I think I've grabbed everything.
Run!
Okay, now that was cool. Oh, the PS5 case. And it's been spray painted. Those sons of bitches. Oh, come on! Are you dead? Yep, you're dead. We got the case back. They really have outdone themselves with this game. Okay, so now we got a PS5 case. Thank you. And the PS5 is back. All right. Let there be light. And the PS5 is back. Take cover. Now we have some new people. What now? Oh yeah, we still need that. Let's finish this game. Yep, I got the thumbnail right. Let's hope. Yep. That's perfect. Let's beat this game. Let's gather all of the consoles that we had throughout all these years. And are we ready to do this? Let's do this. Yeah, let's have some connections with the PlayStation 1. Let's go, Ratchet. No.
Hell yeah.
Let's go PS2. Nah, I take it this one's PS3. Focus on platinuming this game when I finish it. Now this one is PS4, my favorite one. The reason why I say PS4 is my favorite is because it was the first ever PlayStation console I ever owned. This is reminding me of Star Wars. Remember that scene from Force Awakens? I've seen Force Awakens from the ships going inside and then they blow up everything. That's my favorite part about Star Wars, the explosions. And the villains. All against one. Space Bully Nebula. I feel like you just want me to defeat you. Because you're literally giving me items that I... I was so close. I was so close. Nathan, give that to me. Ah! Damn it. Damn it. Okay. Nathan, give me something. Yay. Last one. Kratos. Oh, hell yeah. What the? You gotta be kidding. That's cheating. Actually, never mind. I love you. Welcome back. You're back, my friend. A lot of process. We did it. We've beaten that. What? Huh? Oh, hell yeah. What the hell? Thank you. Oh, hell no, you better let me go. Come on, come on. Come on. Damn it, I missed. Oh! Astro? What? Wait, what? What, wait? Huh? They actually got me. They actually got me. It's okay. He'll live. Just let me just like take this. They actually got me. Wake up. Ah, give me that arm. Okay, Astro, wake up, buddy. Oh. Hand over. Now wake up, buddy. Wake up. Oh, thank you. Yeah, just take that out and then give me a fresh new leg. Now wake up! Wake up! We need you! You're the PlayStation mascot! We need you! You got anything? A heart! Oh, Astro, hey, yeah, Astrobot, presented by Team Asobi. Anyways, we did it. We beat Astrobot. See all these people in the air? See all these people? I love all of you. Please. Please, let this be nominated Game of the Year. This is amazing. No. Three D model. Yeah. Hey, the minigun. My favorite weapon. I love all of these people that you're seeing. Let's get my present. A memory card. You? Thank you for playing. You're welcome. You actually made an amazing game. Like, I thought this year we were gonna have bad games, but no, it turns out we have actually one good game. Well, two. Final Fantasy VII Rebirth and this game. New galaxy discovered. You can re-enchant the thrilling final battle as often as you like. Okay, well. Thank you guys for watching. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and forget the secret level. I'll do it while I'm not recording. And now I'm going to focus on platinuming this game. All right. Bye-bye, everybody.